Brand new proof of something we all do if we stop to grab groceries a little hungry. Here's ABC's Paula Ferris.
There's a new reason to fill up before filling your cart at the grocery store. Today, a study out of Cornell says when you shop hungry, you're buying 23% fewer healthy foods than you would buy if you weren't. And according to the study's author, we're not buying more food as was previously thought. We're simply buying worse food.
We buy less of the good stuff and more of the sort of convenient, highly processed, easy to eat foods.
If you are not hungry, you're probably gravitating towards the healthier option. But if you are hungry, most likely going with non-healthy. And you'll be living with those choices the rest of the week.
You've loaded it up with cereal or with chips and candy, and it's going to go be eaten eventually.
Take a look at this.
You may have seen Juan Singh's experiments before. He studies mindless eating, that endless bowl of soup, piping in extra soup. People keep on eating because the bowl isn't empty. And plate size. People eat less on smaller plates.
In a lot of cases, we make much more rash decisions when we're hungry.
The grocery guru says it can take only 5 hours without eating to become more impulsive. The solution? Eat an apple before your next trip to the store. A little food for thought. Paula Ferris, ABC News, New York.